As you know, I'm a huge Sega Saturn fan, and I wanted to talk quickly about the American-run Saturn controller, which looks pretty sleek, is cool looking, but in my honest opinion, it's not the greatest of controllers. It's okay. What did you think?